And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action. After all, he is the world's largest athlete. Oh.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree, this should be fun.
Ooh, right to the midsection.
Launched.
Wow, Big Show's taking some heat here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take off.
There's a pin now. And there's a kick out at one.
Not even close. Right in the back of the neck.
What a stomp! Good grief! Oh man, that hurt. You doing here, Corey?
This just ain't gonna do it.
He fights his way free,
but how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Splash.
Goes down hard. Sullivan sizing it up. Is he done? And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. Man,
he just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Clothesline!
Big Show definitely starting to crack here. And Giant's wearing down.
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
The reversal.
Whoa, Sullivan really dodged that one.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Back in from the floor.
And a pin attempt.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Looking for the exclamation point. Look at this.
Headbutt.
Looks like this show is over, guys.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Here it comes!
Oh my God, the world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear. Just a devastating move by Big Show.
Around the waist.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster. This one is over.
Cover, cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Look at this!
Oh! Just a devastating move by Big Show.
And here's a cover! One! Kick out.
Look, unless you roll a tank onto his shoulders, it's going to be tough to keep Lars Sullivan down for three.
Just unstoppable.
Just a devastating move by Big Show.
He leaves no doubt right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Here it comes! Spear!
That has got to be it.
Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
shoulders on the mat.
One.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Gonna take more than that to keep Lars down.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
The weapon of mass destruction!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet.
That should do it right there.
One.
Two. Three. Big Show has done it.
Unbelievable.
Getting after it here.
It's all about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Three count, you should be proud.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.